hesitate to kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sneak us out. Be careful.
Ugh. I get it. You can kill him without shooting at him. At least a checkpoint, isn't it? Down there, that's not where I want to be. Oh, goody. As long as they don't come this way. There's a thing to shoot there. I wasn't shooting that. Oh no. I can't see when I need to dive. But that death scene was pointlessly long. So I pressed it too late. I don't know why it needs to have the cinematic experience angle, because that does not help. See where I'm going. Yeah, because of course.
Anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Plenty of remote bombs sliding around. How many can I carry? Remote bomb, I put down, then you have to hold it to pull the trigger and then press the trigger. Put it down and then just press A. Let me press one button to detonate it.
Then let's go get it.
Supposed to do this.
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Maybe I've got to put the bomb down, distract him, and then go and get the key.
that sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
What? No one came through the door. Oh, jeez. Stand there. Okay, change the button on me.
We did it. We beat him.
Just barely.
He ain't dead, because in the Leon campaign, he's still there.
Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be... That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours, packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? He lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Don't need to change anything.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how Hung Lao.
Why is my all my inventory search? We need to get out of here, though. Oh, it's all white. I can't see anything. We both escaped.
By
okay.
A shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here.
I don't think they're gonna actually drop anything. Out of stamina.
There's gotta be something I can stand on.
The hell? Like, oh my god, that's bad. What the hell is going on? The guy with the gun's dead at least. One in there. The passcode. I don't know what the passcode is. Square, circle, and an 8.
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. Yes, no, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. You talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. Ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. Just saying. The man that I am, things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.